Hiya, welcome to Cookiness. 恩爱厨师 Hiya, today we are going to do a fried rice, okay? So, fried rice, I mean fried rice. Like, fried rice. Okay, your thought is fried rice. We don't ask the rice to fly or fry the rice, okay? So, of course, this is a very simple type, man. Okay? And, only time, the fried rice taken by storm.Actually, my fried rice is very simple. My one is overnight rice. You can feel the rice sizzle. You see, you just cook the rice, it's all stick to the pan. But no, okay. So all you need to do is I also prepare some egg, and half cooked chicken. Okay, marinated, because if you cook the chicken fully, then after that, hiya, the chicken will be very tough. The chicken are very hard like that.So now I stir fry the garlic a bit, like this, okay, ready. Okay, and all I need to do is I put in my fried rice first. I put half because I want to make sure I can spread the rice all properly. Okay, you can see the rice steady put up. Then you just stir fry a bit. When I say the rice must be chilep means it must not be too much lumpy. If it's too much lumpy, you see they are all spread up nicely. So you can see it's an overnight rice. Okay. How to cook overnight rice? You cook last night, okay. Then you bring up the heat a bit. Okay. Then you put some chicken. Okay. The chicken, you put everything inside the chicken. Okay. Then you use the rice to cover the chicken. Okay.And make sure this today one is not spicy, okay? So just stir. And my chicken, I cut very very thin. You can see very very thin, less than 1 cm, so that you will not be too tough. But you must cook very fast, or else later on oil, chicken will be very very uncooked, okay? Then.At this point of time, what you need to do is you add in all your rice. All your rice add inside. And we're using basmati rice. Basmati rice is the rice from India. Very good, very healthy. But if you cook fried rice using basmati rice, you must add the seasoning times 2 or 1.5. Why? Because basmati rice, you want to take a flavor, is.Not so easy, not like the Japanese rice or the China fried rice. Then you stir. Okay. Stir. And leave it for a while. You must keep on stirring so that the rice won't stick to the wok. Won't stick to the pan. Okay. And you must watch out your fire. Okay.Then after that, what you need to do is, for me, I would like to add in some vegetable. Okay, my vegetable cut very, very small. Later I show you. Now you can see my face first. You can see my face got pimple or no pimple. Okay, my vegetable, I cut very small like that. Very, very small. So that easy to fry or else cook too long. I put in. This is called home cooked fried rice. Then you stir over.Must keep on stirring and stirring and stirring. Okay? Because we are staying in a HDB flat, those who are from overseas do not know what is that. Actually, we are staying in an apartment. Okay? So, apartment, hiya, cannot like that toss the rice. We toss the rice, don't know where the rice go to. Okay? I can do side toss, that's all.Okay, and then after that, what you're going to do is just stir and stir and stir. And then, of course, I add in my eggs. 3/4 cooked eggs. Okay, and then you just slide that all in like that. Then you stir. When you stir means you want to make them very mixing. Just like my permanent job is doing events and my DJ anytime mixing. mix in the music, I mix in the food, the vegetable, the rice, and the chicken. Aiyah! Okay? Then after that, you want to add some seasoning, whether you want to add soya sauce, dark sauce, whatever sauce also can. Okay? And that's all! Stand by for the final presentation and stay safe, huh? Okay? Especially Singapore, please go for vaccination if you are asked to. Take care.